Hey everyone, it's Tom Furnival again. This is the end of week 8. Good week. My bike average MPH increased from 20 to 23, and my run time went from 18 minutes and 45 seconds to 17 minutes and 2 seconds. So I'm really pleased with the results, but to be honest, my friends really helped me get through this week. The temperature dropped here in Raleigh, and the training was dragging a little bit. I was losing a bit of motivation. I had my roommate Mike wake me up on Wednesday morning for the run.
Tom Furnival, time to get up.
Glorious.
It's a good morning for training.
Yes, you're right. I don't really feel that way right now, but...
A great friend of mine, Gene Brown, came in town and also some other friends got together and went to the hockey game. Friends were really big in helping me get through this test week, which has also lifted my spirits because of the improvements that I've seen. And also what's been an interesting realization is this blog's really helped me endure through the tough weeks. I know I've got a long way to go, but you know, keeping in contact and with you guys and my friends and recording these snippets and putting these blog videos online has really provided me some motivation to improve and get some good footage. So it's been a strange change in twist in fate that what originally was just documenting my journey has actually turned out to be some impetus for improvement and motivation. So week 8 went well. Hopefully week 9 and 10 continue to go strong as we go into the winter months.
Am I on Brave Soldier?